What's it like to roll with Bobby Chacon, the three-time world champion, the legend?
Bobby is a great guy. You know what? I've known Bobby for 32 years.
Uh-huh.
Bobby's been such a gentleman to all his fans. He enjoys people.
People love him, yeah.
And people like yourself, they respect the sport and respect fighters like Bobby.
Hey, the sport wouldn't be today if it wasn't for people like Bobby Chacon. You don't want to do that.
I totally agree, Bobby Chacon.
He's a, yeah.
Leave me alone, I'm Bobby Chacon. Very nice, man.
All right, we'll see what happens tonight.
Yeah, we'll see what that. Hey, Canelo.
Canelo against Mayweather. You like Canelo?
I'm gonna have to. I want him to win.
A lot of people want him to win, but
I'll be Mayweather. It's all about.
I'll be Mayweather.
It is hard to be Mayweather. You're right. Yeah. It's very hard.
If Bobby was boxing him, it would be a whole different ball game. If you could turn the.
Hey, I don't want to
cut. Don't. Don't.
In amateurs, but not in 44 fights as a professional, no.
Yeah, pretty unlikely.
That is true.
But
how old is he?
Mayweather 36, but the way he fought his last fight against Robert Guerrero, he looked 25. He was moving, he was moving out of the way, he was landing two punches.
But like Bobby, you know what? Fighting, as we all know, if you're a boxer, if you know fighting, you don't fight with your mouth, you fight with your fists. But if you can back it up, like Ali used to do too, right?
He's so bad.
But here's a guy right here, he's still a legend, man. So Bobby, he'll always be number one.
I'm the Hall of Famer.
Chacon, Hall of Fame champion. Bobby Chacon, that's a beautiful ring.
Hey, yeah.
You did amazing things in the ring.
New York together.
You went to New York together? That's cool. There you have it. Bobby Chacon. Stay tuned. For ESDReporting.com. I'm Mike Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. Take a step back.